As you can see, we've got an alarm clock. And, well, I had me a little accident and it kind of ended up like that. So I've got this theory, right, that if you put a high enough voltage through something, it'll fix it. Let's see if it works. In 3, 2, 1. No, is that it? Dump 600 volts in it instead. No, it's the wrong transformer. Fuck it. Alright, no more messing around, microwave oven transformers. Let's do it my fucking way, because my fucking way does it best. Hopefully. 500 volts AC. 3, 2, 1. Let's try that one last time. Much better. Stopped again. Jump. Fucking so I had an accident.